25-year-old muso Wes Carr has been performing in pubs since he was 15. He moved from his native Adelaide to pursue his musical education in Sydney. A songwriter from the age of 12, Wes writes and records his own material in his tiny Bondi flat.
I don't want to be sitting on a bar stool for the rest of my life singing songs to 10 drunk people.
It's time for Wes to prove to our judges that he's a man on a mission.
I think now is, you know, the time to kind of step up to the mark and go, righto, this is who I am, here you go, Australia, kind of have a listen, see what you think.
Hey, how are you doing, man?
How are you?
Good.
You're a musician?
Yep.
What does that mean, then?
I play three times a week around Sydney, play for 3 hours, 4 hours straight, and, you know, it's tiring, but...
Sort of stuff, covers?
Yeah, do a lot of covers, and I do a lot of my own stuff as well.
Okay, but what sort of covers do you normally play?
I play sort of Jimi Hendrix.
What would you like to play with a guitar?
All Along the Watchtower.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
She nice loves Jimmy.
I love Jimmy.
It's my own little version Jimmy that I can take, but it's kind of, you know...
There must be some kind of way out of here, said the Joker to the thief. There's too much confusion, I can't get no relief. Businessman there, drink my wine, bound man dig my earth.
You're lovely.
Thank you.
You're more than welcome. Yeah, I mean, you're incredibly comfortable with the guitar, but you know you won't be able to use that very much. You're
yeah,
cool
that's
with that.
Fine. I used to sing, before I knew how to play guitar, I used to sing as a kid anyway.
One other thing, what's under that hat?
Under the hat?
Yeah.
There's no tricks, but...
No,
yeah.
Wes?
Yeah.
I don't think I'm being deluded here. I think you're one of the best things that's ever walked into an Idol audition.
Thank you. I think you
are absolutely fantastic.
Thank you.
Comfortable, talented, you look fantastic. Seriously.
Thanks,
I am absolutely blown away and honoured that you've walked in here today.
Oh, thank you very much.
I cannot wait to see how you do in this competition. Thank you.
Congratulations.
Yes,
thank you.
I'm not too ashamed to give you a big hug.
Thanks, fantastic.
Yes, you're
you.
Compelling. You're lovely.
Thank you.
Sydney.
I got a standing ovation, Dicko, and it was great just to meet him. Yeah, felt like it really went well, and I'm pretty happy. Hat here, cheers, thanks very much. Yeah, no, I got
That's
a hug.
Rare.
Oh, I'll tell you what, he's a sexy man.
Isn't he?
Yeah, so I was pretty happy.